In this illustration, we'll discuss about cooling of an aluminium sphere. We are given that a solid aluminium sphere of density rho, specific heat S and radius R is at a temperature T1. It is suspended inside a chamber whose walls are at temperature 0 Kelvin. And we are required to find the time required to cool the sphere to temperature T2, and emissivity is also given to us as E. So here we can first write, as the temperature of walls are at 0 Kelvin temperature, we can calculate directly the rate of thermal radiation from a sphere is, this we can write as dq by dt, and it is equals to Ea sigma T2 power 4. And here we can write, if on dq loss of heat, temperature of a sphere falls by dt, here we use dq is equals to minus ms dt. Here negative sign indicates that temperature is falling down. So on substituting the value over here, we can write minus ms dt by dt is equals to Ea sigma T2 power 4. And we are given that the sphere is of density rho and radius r. If we substitute the values, this minus mass we can write as 4 by 3 pi r cube multiplied by rho multiplied by s dt by dt is equals to E. Surface area can be taken as 4 pi r square multiplied by sigma T2 power 4. Here 4 pi and this r square gets cancelled out. And further rearranging the terms, will be having dt by t2 power 4 is equals to negative of 3e sigma upon r rho s multiplied by dt. And if we integrate these terms, at t equals to 0, the temperature was T1. And at a time t, its temperature falls to T2. Then this gives us integration 1 by t2 power 4 is minus 1 by 3 t cube. We substitute limits from T1 to T2. And this equals to minus 3 e sigma integration of dt will be t divided by r rho s. Here this negative sign also gets cancelled out, and on simplifying this relation we get the time which it will take for a sphere to cool down to the temperature T2. It is r rho s upon, here this becomes 9 e sigma multiplied by 1 by T2 cube minus 1 by T1 cube. That is the result of this problem.